Did you know that Reinhard Heydrich's assassination in Anthropoid is historically accurate? Jozef Gabcik stepped in front of Heydrich's convertible when it slowed down. His STEN gun jammed when he tried to fire it, so Jan Kubis had to throw a bomb at the car. It went off near the rear bumper, sending shrapnel through Heydrich's seat and injuring him. He died a week later due to infection. Gabcik and Kubis never learned this, so they thought they failed their mission.